We are going to be having some high pressure continue to be over the islands, actually moderate trade winds till about Friday. There's high pressure to the northwest of us, and that's going to be delivering those trades that we'll see. It's actually going to have, we're going to have an uptick Thursday and Friday. That's due to another high pressure system north of it, so that'll just add and get quite breezy before the weekend. We are going to lighten variable this weekend. There's a cold front passing to the north of us, but we won't see any remnants of that. As far as rain goes, here you can see very clearly those windward and Malka showers that are happening right now. They are coming quickly over in the trade, so nothing too heavy, but again, just making slick conditions this morning. There on Maui, cleared out for Maui as well, so mainly over Oahu as you come in over the islands right this minute. Dry, stable air mass over the islands is switching to really unstable this weekend. That's when we're going to see a cold front push in, some added moisture, and again, the winds go to light and variable. That's what we're looking at over the next couple of days. Don't forget to download our KHON2 mobile app, and we'll send you news alerts on weather, traffic, and of course, your weather. All right, Veronica, over to you.
Thank you, McKenna. Well,